What's going on, everybody? I'm Mr. Fred, and welcome back to Black Ops 3. It's been a while, I know. I am extremely busy with every game that has come out lately, and I'm trying really hard to play all of them. You know, in kind of an order, I guess you could say. Kind of like, you know, I do Soma first, and then Assassin's Creed, and since Tomb Raider and Fallout just came out, I decided to wait on Black Ops and Need for Speed, and I did Tomb Raider and Fallout. But the order is going to be, first video that's going to be up is a Soma video, and then it's going to go Assassin's Creed, and then Black Ops 3, Need for Speed, Tomb Raider, and then Fallout. Going to end the week with Fallout. So, that's kind of what my plan is. Anyways, we are back in Black Ops 3, and right now I'm kind of choosing a loadout. I'm still in the campaign, don't worry. But I think... Ooh, that's kind of cool. That's neat. I don't know what it is, but it's kind of neat. What do you guys think? Should I go? Ooh. Oh, yeah, that sounds fun. I could be a sniper. What do you guys think? What should I do? Should I do that or that? I don't know if I'm quite ready to snipe yet, so I'm just gonna stick with this one.
Where am I?
It's okay. Calm down. Just relax. You're gonna be fine. Smarter than them. Achieved our objectives. Man's always going to be better than machine. Unfortunately, you sustained life-threatening injuries. You're stable, but you got a long way to go.
Who are you?
It's me, Taylor. I think it's time you woke up, don't you?
Hey.
Whoa.
Still with us?
No.
Maybe?
Hello. Hi.
Taylor.
Yeah. Do you know what's happening to you?
I'm a robot.
Am I dreaming?
Well, let's say you are. Why not just go with it, right? After all, you can always wake up.
Okay.
December 12th, 2054, 7:30 a.m. We're on board a private commuter train headed to the Zurich headquarters of the Coalescence Corporation. Our cargo, prototype for the Winslow Accord Neural Network Initiative. At its core, specialized AI software that's capable of rewriting itself in order to interface with any other system in the world. State-of-the-art stuff back in the day. It'd go on to revolutionize a broad range of military and civilian applications. At least, it would have if the train had reached its destination.
Whoa! Whoa!
At 7:31 a.m., a terrorist group detonated an explosive device on board this train. The incident sent back our robotics program several years. You're here to stop it.
Huh?
This isn't real. It can't be. What is happening to me?
Right now, you're in a medically induced coma being prepped for surgery. You've got a new bit of hardware inside your head. It's called a direct neural interface, or DNI. I've got one too. That's how I'm able to communicate with you. Your DNI is what connects your mind with your new body and the larger world around you. We're connected. All of this is a simulation inside our minds.
And you got a long way to go.
What? My head hurts now! What? Holy shit, where am I? Okay.
RPG!
Holy...
AM, December 11th, 2054. Zerg security forces receive an anonymous tip giving them the location of a hideout the terrorists are using. Unfortunately, the ZSF underestimated the firepower these assholes were packing. They got caught with their pants down, and they took it hard. Gotta come. Train go boom. You remember Diaz?
I think so.
Gonna help get you up to speed on some of the cool new shit you can do.
Well, hello.
Communication, brother. We all gotta be in sync.
Yo, Taylor, you're a fucking dick.
You didn't hear shit? If I want to talk to you, the DNI transmits on a closed channel. I don't even have to think about it. But, just so you know, if you ever think about calling Taylor a dick for real, brother, he's gonna mess you up worse than those robots.
Okay, good to know.
All right. Let's go see if you can do this without ending up a Swiss cheese like those poor bastards.
Okay. Holy hell.
Wipe the floor with these assholes.
Oh, this is cool. Okay, so I'm a time traveler. That's awesome. I am a time traveler, you guys. Or a mind trap. Is this Inception? This is Inception. I bet this is Inception. Yep, it's probably Inception. I don't know where I'm supposed to be going. But I'm just gonna start. Hello. Hey, get out of my way. I want to shoot that guy, you dick. Nelson, you're a dick. Shoot you in the ass if I could. I'm going this way. Hello, I saw somebody down here. Hey. Headshot. What else we got over here? We got a dude that I'm gonna shoot right there. In the ass. In the ass. Whoa! They're disappearing. So wait. Hang on a second. As we kill them in this and they disappear, you saw that. He like turned like blue and disappeared. Does that mean that if they were still alive in real life, they're actually dead now?
We're taking center path.
There's never just one route.
That's
high,
whoa,
low,
man. I
left.
I'm like
right. Different paths yield different advantages.
Okay. Oh shit, there's a grenade there. Well, I can't go that way, so I'll go this way.
Your DNI can provide combat critical info to help you better.
Hey! Hey!
Switch it to tactical mode.
Well, I didn't even see. Okay.
Like opening your eyes for the first time, right?
Tactical mode? Whoa! I can see people through walls! Holy shit. This is nifty. Oh, that's you. My bad. You know what, Nelson? You deserve that. Oh, that's cool. So yeah, they disappear. So I feel like as they're disappearing, they're actually dying in real life, maybe? I don't know. This is weird.
All right, use your enhanced mobility. It may take a little getting used to, but your confidence will soon grow. Try it for yourself. I got a hunter says you can do it.
Okay. Running.
Not
holy
bad,
crap, that's awesome.
Not bad. Mode will highlight inbound threats.
Oh shit.
Grenades. You see flashing red? Move.
Okay. If I see flashing red, I move. Good to know. Hey there. I saw somebody. I hit him. Oops. Okay. Where are they all at? This is awesome. I'm running on walls, guys. There we go.
See the red yellow markers? They represent kill zones, not
Holy shit, I just got hit. I got hit hard. Boy, oh boy. Oh man, that dude hit me hard. He went for me. Headshot.
Reinforcements at the truck.
Whoa. Shit. Oops, I don't think I wanted to do that. I did not want to do that. My bad. It's okay, I'm still alive. Barely. There we go, got him. Dead, 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 dead. Everybody dead. Awesome.
Attack mode info is synced across the team. One of us sees something, we all see it. Even
oh, that's cool. Now everybody sees something. Shit! No, how about I... Oh, boy. I'm out of amp. Fuck! Oh, my God. They went for me. Holy shit. Oh, shit. I'm out of ammo. Screw it. I'll just use a pistol. I don't care. I don't care. I don't care at all. I'm a pistol. I can pistol it. I hit you.
Check your
ammo. Sweet.
Grab more if you need it.
Yeah, I needed more. That's why I came in here. Through the wall. Through the wall. Did I get him? Nope. Oh, shit. My aim was off a little bit there. Throw a grenade down there. Throw another one over there. Oh, boy, I'm getting hit. Shit. Holy crap. Hey. Dick. Whoa, that did not kill him. Will that kill him? No, apparently not. I need to stay full on ammo, so I'm gonna grab this. So that I can toss a grenade down there. Woo! Oh shit. There it went. Okay, it's below us. That's not a big deal. Oh! Oh! Ow! You dick! Here, how about I shoot you? You know what? Screw this. There, take that grenade, you guys. Okay, so apparently that did not do anything to him. Hey, hey. Die. Run! Run! I got this. Take... Aw, oh, you dick. You ran away. There we go. Through there.
Yeah, we're good. Didn't just help us communicate with each other. It allows us to interact with a variety of computer systems, including pretty much all the basic drone units. Now, bipeds, sophisticated ground units.
Yes.
Those
are
a whole lot tricky, brother. Those sons of bitches got a damn hive mind. You try to process and control all that, your brain is toast.
Sounds good.
But these fuckers are easy.
What?
Go ahead. Back in. Go see what's on the other side of this wall.
Do I want this one? This one? Do I want these? I want these.
Fits like a glove, right? Now somewhere through there is a generator. Take it out and that door's open.
This is cool. This is cool. This is amazing. Oh, hell yeah.
Shoot down those bats.
Okay. Holy shit. That was awesome. Whoa. I'm getting hit. Hey, guys. Hey, guys. Oh, hey. What are you doing up here? What are you doing? Boom. Ooh. You know what? I'm coming up the stairs to meet you. I've always wanted to meet a fan. And now I've wanted to kill one. Good night. All you bitches are dead. I like these drones. These drones are awesome. Hey, dude. Ooh. Hey, guys. What y'all doing up here? Bum, ba-da-bum, ba-da-bum.
There she is. Blow that generator so we can get inside.
Okay, well, give me a minute. Let me kill the rest of these bitches. Kill all these little bitches. All of them. All of them gonna die. Can I shoot a grenade? Okay, I can. This is cool. Woo!
I'm afraid
I blew it up. Oh.
Generator was fractured drum.
That's okay.
Come on, let's go.
Oh, I turned invisible? Sweet. Okay, here we go. Everybody should be pretty much dead.
Grab fresh Ooh. Ammo whenever you see an ammo crate. Last thing you want is to be in a fight with no bullets.
No shit. I've had it happen to me a couple of times. It sucks. Hard hat. Lunch. Wait up for me. I'll go this way, you go that way. Oh, I saw someone. Quiet, you guys.
Suppressors.
Oh, boy.
Second level.
Shit!
If you want to get creative, you can use remote hijack on those turrets.
Engaging enemy! Holy shit. Okay, I gotta figure out how to get... Shit, throwback! Woo!
Use your environment. Shoot down those vats. Nice going.
Yeah, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Yeah, here we go.
Also help you kill.
Yeah. Who's shooting at me? Shot him in the head. What? What's going on? Where the hell is all this coming from? Son of a bitch.
Dumbass. Thought their turrets would protect them.
Nah, your turrets don't protect you guys. What you thinking? I'm just gonna kill everybody now. Here, you know what? Hold that grenade for me, would ya? Thanks, guys. Ooh. Yeah! Hey, guys! Hey, guess what? You're not gonna like this. Hey, what are you doing? What are you doing? Was that it? Was that everybody? Oh, that's my guy. Alright. We're good! I killed them all! Sweet! Now I can just run through here. I like that, being able to hack a turret.
The faction's hideout is just ahead. Once inside, interface with the central console. Pull any data you can.
Okay. What?
Hey, it's okay. It's okay. Just take a second.
What?
Take a deep breath in and tell me what happened.
We're good.
I was back in Ethiopia. The grunts, I lived it all again. What's happening to me?
Shit. You know how your senses can trigger vivid memories? Make you think of sounds, sights, words from songs. Make you think of stuff you haven't thought of in years. D&I can make that a lot more visceral. Little glitches on your optics, little whispers in your ear. This shit happens. The doctor can straighten it out. You just need to recalibrate your meds. Trust me, you're gonna be fine.
Okay.
So right now.
Oh, right now, you're going to interface with that console. As soon as you plug in, you'll be able to extract and process the information in a heartbeat.
Okay. Cool. I'm down.
Got it. They had a man on the inside at Coalescence. He would have been able to supply them with everything they needed to bypass the security on the train.
A botched assault, man. It took 6 hours for the ZSF to get that information. Outcome? Train go boom. Took you just 6 minutes.
Yeah, it would have been 5 if you hadn't freaked out when you saw those robots.
So what happens now?
Now we go find the son of a bitch.
Oh boy! Whoa! What the hell? We just got transported to a different time. Oh, shit. Holy shit, I am a badass. What?
Tipped off by his terrorist pals. The mole was ready for him. He had heavy-duty combat grunts with him. Once again, Zerg security force got their asses handed to him. Outcome. Train go boom.
We lost him. He slipped away.
You remember Specialist Sarah Hall? She's gonna walk you through the next part. Trust her, do exactly what she says. I trained her myself. She's an intelligence expert from back when that actually meant something.
Before D&I, you had to read books. In the academy, Taylor made me read a lot of them.
Well, some knowledge is worth earning. Appreciate it. And that takes time. Time is something we don't always have.
B's got a point.
Okay, New Blood. From this point on, the simulation deviates from actual events. Not that it's gonna feel any less real.
Okay.
Use your imagination.
Okay.
Sending his location to your HUD. Come on now. Pick up the trail.
Okay, I'm going. Holy shit, I got one hell of a gun. Okay. Okay. Holy crap. Whoa, this is intense. Hey, hey, who the hell just shot at me?
Our boys hacking the ZSF talent.
That hurt.
What does that tell you?
Did not realize there was a drop there.
Not sitting behind a computer. He could only be controlling them if he's got a DNI too.
You're smart, oh, boy. But I'll give you that. Son of a bitch is still moving. Use that billboard to get over the maglev train.
That worked. Whatever. Shit, I went the wrong way.
He's heading into Old Zurich. Move. All right, activating a new cyber ability. System paralysis. You're getting the hang of this, aren't you?
Holy shit!
These cyber abilities don't come for free. They take a little time to recharge. Keep an eye on your HUD.
Can I just shoot the guy?
Take him out, newbie. We need him alive.
Oh, come on! No, we don't. Fuck it. I'm chasing the guy. I'm out of here.
Take them down.
I'm out of here. I did. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Well, that's one way to do it. Whoa.
Don't lose him now, newbie.
This is intense. Holy crap. Jeez.
Grab him, new blood.
I'm trying to!
Now's your chance. Take him down.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Holy shit, that hurt.
Didn't work out so well, huh? I reckon our suspect has about 15 seconds left before he shakes hands with the Grim Reaper. You can't let that happen. Not before you get the information we need.
I don't think he's in any condition to talk.
He doesn't have to. He has a DNI.
Okay, what's that mean?
That was intense, you guys. Layers of security protocols, the subject's DNI records cam footage of the user's past experiences. In extreme circumstances, it is possible to extract that information by force. You'll be able to push deep into the subject's memories, their thoughts, even their subconscious. You could learn everything we need to know about the terrorist plans.
I'm sensing a butt coming up somewhere.
Yeah,
you should
me too.
Not only will this procedure be deeply traumatic for the subject, but the associated subconscious interference will leave him brain dead. Dead. Believe me, this is a bad way to go.
Okay.
He's a dead man anyway. Besides, he's a fucking terrorist.
Yeah. Holy crap. He's dead.
A few minutes ago, you knew nothing. What do you know now?
I know where they are. They're using the old train tunnels to plan their attack.
Okay.
But you just learned through your DNI took the ZSF weeks to uncover. What do you think I'm gonna say next? Outcome. Train go boom.
Train go boom.
It's good to know you can make tough decisions when you have to. I think it's time we moved on.
Yeah. Holy shit. This is insane. Whoa, we're back. Alright.
It's taking heavy fire! Back up, back up!
ZSF finally tracked down the terrorists to this location. For their sake, they really wish they had.
You're still here, huh? Pity. I bet Diaz 100 that you'd be dead by now.
Funny man, Specialist Peter Moretti. He's gonna help you understand how much of a badass motherfucker you are now.
Remember, okay.
We still don't have the last piece of the puzzle. How in the hell they got the explosives on board the train?
All right.
So we're clear? When this is over, you owe me 100. Back to business. As you know, one of the perks of being Black Ops is having access to the latest in experimental weaponry. Firearms may be your go-to choice for a weapon in a fight. But with D&I, your mind truly is your greatest weapon.
Okay.
Let's do some damage.
Yeah, let's do it. I'm ready. What do I do?
You got a new cyber ability to play with. Immolation. You can spit on those enemies ahead.
Not bad, New Blood. I'm moving.
Whoa! Whoa! I just set him on fire! I'm a wizard, Harry. That was amazing. Oh, I like this gun. I really like this gun. Hey, hey, bud. Dead. Hey, 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 don't you shoot at me! You don't get to shoot at me! I'm gonna fuck you guys up! Oh shit. Oh shit. Something just shot me from behind. What the hell just shot me from behind? That was weird. Alright. Oh boy. Oh my god. One left? One left? How about none left now? Yeah, how about that? I like the sounds of none left. Okay.
I've loaded a second cyber ability into your core. Fireflies, a swarm of incendiary nanobots. Let them loose and see what they can do.
Okay.
Say goodnight.
What? What? What?
Nanobots, little bastards are lethal.
I can't make a soldier out of you yet.
Holy shit. It just... That's gotta suck. Die. Wait, you mean I'm not a soldier yet? I thought I was. You know what? Screw this. You guys get a grenade. You get a grenade! And you get a grenade! Everybody gets a grenade! Oh shit! And I get shot at. Oh my god, that hurt. But you guys take that. Holy shit. Where'd you come from? Where did you come from? Woo! Hey, guys. Hey.
Try switching between them.
Okay. We're good. Take care of those guys. Take care of them damn robots. Boom. Dead robots are my favorite kind of robot. Hello, what do we got here? Mobile armory. Whoa! Okay, okay, okay. I'm gonna go ahead and keep this. I like what I've got here. I like it. I really like this gun. Alright, here we go. Access the door. We got this.
They're using smoke grenades.
Switching to your EV helps whenever you're blind, whether in the dark or in smoke. How about that? Now you never have to worry about what's lurking in the darkness. You got this.
Yeah, I got this. I know I got this. Because I got enhanced vision. Because I'm awesome. Hey, you guys want a grenade? I'd love to give you one. Take it. I hit him. Oh, I smacked him in the head with my grenade. Anybody else? Anybody else in here? Anybody else? Oh, shit. How about I just take you out? Yeah, it is. This is what I... This is... Oh, boy. Whoa, 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 whoa. Take it down. Holy shit, that robot can move. Damn. Oh, 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 oh. What are you guys thinking? What are you thinking? What are y'all thinking? Huh? Hey. Wow. I didn't even have time to hit the button.
Coming through the walls.
Yeah, I know. How about we just do this? And do this. And do this. Unload on them. Screw it. Make them wish they hadn't done that. Oh, what? Did I accidentally hit you with that? Dude, stop jumping out in front of me. I need to kill people. Oh, 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 I'm sorry. No, they don't. I knew that guy was there. I knew he was there. Shot him through the wall. That's what you get, bitch.
Party ain't over yet. Let's move.
Holy shit, this isn't even... Wow.
I need ammo. That rail car. Shred him.
Okay. Oh, boy. How about I kill this robot? Holy hell. This is getting insane, you guys. Taking that off. Holy crap. Whoa, there's a sniper up there.
Now we gotta fight.
Take you out. I gotta get rid of as many of these robots as I can before they kill me. Oh shit. Out of ammo. Shit, 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 shit. Reload, reload. We get. Oh boy. He was crawling.
Out of you yet.
You know what? I'm gonna die. Hey, poke your head out. Come on. Come on, poke it out. Holy shit. Oh! Come on! I had nowhere to hide.
I got bots moving that rail car. Shred them! I'm starting to like you.
We got this. We got this. Shit. I've got it. Shit, dude. Watch behind you. Shoot you in the leg. Holy shit. Holy shit. They're all right there. Take them out. Take them out as much as I can with that. Oh. Holy shit, that worked. There we go. Fudge! Switched out of that stupid vision. There we go. We good? Got him. Are we good? Nope, there's still one more.
Keep it up.
Take him down with a pistol. Where does it come from? There it is. We're good. We got this. We've got this, you guys. Are we good? Can we get up there? Can we get in there? Are we all right? Dude, where you at? All right, whatever. I'll go in. Dude, come on. Looks man, like hurry your ass up. Water treatment plant through here. On me. Ammo, yes. Okay, so we need to get down here, apparently. Good to go. We're good to go, guys. All right, I'm going for it. Probably a bad idea to start just running through here, but holy shit.
Keep your fucking head down. You may be a badass, but you're not immortal. Bullet to the head will still get you a date with your maker. Fine.
What are we gonna do?
Nice work.
Thank you. We need to release some of those incendiary thingy mabobbers. Go get them, guys. Ah, shit. Yeah. Oh, shit. I'm getting hit. Shoot that one. Shoot that guy. Oh my god, dude, you're getting your ass handed to you. You shouldn't be out there, man. You're gonna die. Find him. Is there no more?
Hounds on the work floor.
Take him down. Take those stupid things down. Get rid of them. We don't need to deal with those anymore. I think somebody needs a grenade. What do you guys think? There we go. We got enhanced vision again. We got this. Where's that other one? I hear it. There you are. Boom! Are we good? Oh, almost. We've almost got them all. We're going this way. Holy shit! Oh, fudge. Oh, fudge. Dude, stay out of my way. Oh my god! Fuck it. Take him down. Yeah, there we go. We got this. Oh, shit. Oh, fudge. Oh, my God. I'm gonna die. Gonna die. Oh, boy. I was close to being dead there. Kill that thing.
Interface with that door.
Okay, I got it. I'll take it down. I'll take care of it. Holy shit. This is intense. This mission is gnarly.
What is this place?
This is where it all went down.
Okay.
The computer over there should give us some insight into how they got the explosives on board.
Okay.
Go interface.
I'll go interface. Woo! Hacking. I'm a hacker. Oh boy.
It's the robots. They hacked the security robots. They brought the explosives on board.
And we are magically on top of a train. Oh my god.
You wanna hear something ironic? The reality was, the terrorist attacks actually accelerated the development of the Winslow Accord Neural Network Initiative. If it wasn't for the fear of attacks like this one, we probably wouldn't even have the Cyber Soldier program. Hang in there. 7:25. Got about 5 minutes.
Okay, got about 5 minutes.
New blood. Let's see if you can change history.
Takedown is another one of your cyber abilities. Try it out on those bots.
Yeah, I'll try it when I have time to do it.
Through the windows. This may be a sim, but check your fire. No need to injure sieves unless we have to.
You know what? I don't even care. I'm blowing these motherfuckers up. Holy crap. Okay. Whoa! What, do I not have any? There we go. Do I not have any abilities here? What the hell? Oh, what's that? Oh my god. Shit! How about you die? Damn! These things are gnarly. Alright, we're going through here. We're gonna kill all of them. Holy crap!
Nice.
Die.
Hang of these takedowns. That's how you take an enemy down fast. This is not a test.
Oh shit!
You got hostiles climbing up the sides.
Yeah, no shit. Oh my god, I'm fighting on top of a train here, guys. What? Okay. Here we go. What do I do?
See how that just tore through those sons of bitches?
Whoa! My god, that was intense. I gotta go up? Yep, I gotta go up.
Network prototype is in the car right below. Maybe shielded by 6 inches of CNT, but that won't mean anything.
Holy shit!
You better pick up the pace.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Lay down. Oh yeah, that's how you do it. You hide like a little bitch. God, son of a bitch. Lay down while you're reloading. Reload a little slower next time. There we go. How about that? How about that? How about we take him down from a distance? Yeah, how about that? Shoot him in the head from a distance. That way I don't have to deal with these stupid ones. There. Now, we'll take these guys down. Nice and simple like.
Keep pushing up. You've almost located the explosive.
Boom.
New blood, shock and awe.
Hell yeah. That's how I do. I'm getting around dying that way. I'm hiding like a little bitch. Yikes. You guys take that. Hold that. And, I mean, oh my god! Whoa! You die. You die too. Damn. This is difficult, you guys. Things are, oh god, oh boy, I got this. One last one. Oh, come on, there we go. Holy shit, that was a lot of robots. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Take him down, take him down. Alright, we gonna hack? We gotta hack. We gotta hack. We're in. There's the bombs. Oh, shit.
The whole thing's booby-trapped. If I hack it, try to move it, or detach the car, it's gonna blow. It's too much! Even with the computer in my head, there's not enough time!
It's actually very simple.
What?
Wait. This is a maglev train. If I reverse the polarity on just this car...
Whoa!
There was no way to stop it and get off the train. Your DNI might show you all the options, but only you can decide what you're willing to sacrifice. Sometimes, you have to let go.
Whoa!
Taylor, how's our patient?
As good as can be expected.
I expect better. You should know that.
Welcome back. You're being prepped for surgery now. It's gonna be okay. Hendrix wasn't even injured on the mission. He volunteered for this.
Okay, what's he doing?
The increasing prevalence of drones and combat robots has significantly reduced the reliance on human infantry.
As I said before, we have no further comment to make at this time. We will continue to explore avenues of diplomatic negotiations.
The WA have denied sending troops to the region, stating that they are still seeking a diplomatic solution to the standoff.
We are coordinating closely with our allies in order to provide tactical support where needed.
How long have we been doing this, Hendrix?
5 years, give or take.
Sounds about right. You ever think about where we're going next?
Nope. You know me. I just go with the flow.
Woo! Oh, that was awesome. Ah, oh, that was a fun one. Damn, that got intense. Oh, I hope you guys enjoyed that one. Because I sure as hell did. Wow, that was fun. Oh. Ooh, my hands are all sweaty. Alright guys, I'm ending this one here. We went through that whole mission. It was amazing. That was intense. It blew my mind. I don't even know what to think right now. Whew! I hope you guys feel the same way. Anyways, if you guys enjoyed this episode, be sure to hit that like button. Leave me a comment. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Just click on it. You know you really want to. You like watching me play these, even though you can't see me. Yeah, I know you like watching it. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this, and as always, I'll catch you in the next one.